The Davis Galloway Empowerment Award is more than just another trophy on a shelf. It is the first and only effort in the Middle Tennessee community to annually recognize and honor African American women for their leadership through outstanding advocacy. Established in 2004, the Davis Galloway Empowerment Award is supported and sponsored through the Nashville Coalition of 100 Black Women Foundation. But why establish an award of this nature? It was a simple answer for the members of the coalition. They knew that many Black women were often not recognized and highlighted by other award programs, and this award certainly shines a light on the power of these mighty women. The Davis Galloway Empowerment Award was named in honor of Ivanetta Hughes Davis and the late Letty S. Galloway, two outstanding charter members of the Coalition's Metropolitan Nashville Chapter. Their strength, perseverance, and leadership exemplify what is special about women in our community, and indeed reflect the greatest of all that we are and all that we can achieve.
I think it's wonderful because as you go back in history, women haven't ever been in the front. They've always been to the back and pushed further and further back. So I think it's wonderful because the organization tries to recognize and give all of the women in the organization a chance to shine.
With a membership of dynamic leaders of its own, the Coalition's efforts to improve human conditions by advocating for the rights of others is what makes the organization stand out. The group focuses in on key issues such as education, economic empowerment, and healthcare, and the impact of these critical concerns on African American women and their children.
I just think it is wonderful that we have the leadership that we have in this organization. And as I have followed it through the years I've been in it, it grows and grows. And you can see that the young ladies in it are growing too.
Cleatrice McTory, Director of Pre-Release and Transition Services for the Tennessee Department of Correction, was named our 2007 recipient. This year, we're proud to celebrate another round of outstanding nominees. Dr. Marquetta Faulkner, Professor of Medicine and Vice Chairman for Internal Medicine at Meharry Medical College. Dr. Faulkner has been an advocate in the medical community for many years and has worked diligently to address health disparities. Her work has led to significant advances in understanding hypertension and kidney disease complications in African Americans. She has also been highly dedicated in encouraging African Americans to consider organ donation.
As a physician, through research, education, and practice, I have worked diligently in the area of prevention to decrease the number of African Americans on dialysis. On the opposite end of the spectrum, in the area of organ donation, to move more African Americans off dialysis by increasing the number of African Americans receiving transplants.
Perry DeGard Owens, Account Supervisor for Bowen Advertising. Ms. Owens has given her time in various capacities, working within her sorority, supporting youth groups, and volunteering with organizations such as the American Cancer Society and the American Diabetes Association.
In order for others to achieve greatness, I hope that my life inspires others to define their own lives and dream outside of what the world expects of us.
Janice J. Woodard, Senior Energy Services Specialist with Nashville Electric Service. Ms. Woodard has been a voice for workplace equity, fighting discriminatory practices in the promotion of women of color. Her leadership in spearheading the adoption of a historical African-American cemetery is helping to preserve and bring attention to African-American heritage.
You cannot do all the good the world needs, but the world needs all the good that you can do. Great leaders serve others. They mentor and they empower others. And we nominees are all a part of organizations with these missions. It's that precious stone that should be given freely and without hesitation.
As part of the award process, each of these nominees made presentations to a panel of judges. They were asked to give brief presentations relative to the three tenets that the coalition advocates on: education, economic empowerment, and healthcare. The work that these women are doing is helping to change lives every day, and their phenomenal accomplishments represent the true essence of what the Davis Galloway Empowerment Award is all about. In November of 2007, we were all saddened by the loss of one of our award's namesakes. Letty S. Galloway, a humanitarian, a community leader, a willing volunteer, a dedicated charter member of the coalition's Metropolitan Nashville chapter, an educator, a businesswoman, an advocate, one of our community's most precious jewels, passed away. Ms. Galloway was inspirational, she was thoughtful, and despite her small frame, her presence was ever powerful. Ms. Galloway simply stood out in the crowd and was a beautiful yellow rose in a sea of red ones. Yet she always remained humble, caring, and thinking of others. The Coalition of 100 Black Women are proud to salute the late Letty S. Galloway for her vision, her work, her spirit, and her love of others. Today, we will unveil our 2008 Davis Galloway Empowerment Award recipient. And if Ms. Galloway was here, she would probably simply say,
"Bravo, bravo."